What's up, everyone? Congratulations, you have once again made it to Criminal TikTok, and today we're going to be going over how to start your own mafia family. Step 1 is establish whether or not it is legal to maintain and start up your own mafia. Usually within the United States, it is perfectly legal as long as you don't commit crimes using the people from your mafia. So once you figure out it's legal, you're going to want to start small. Start recruiting the most loyal and closest people to you. This includes family and close friends. Once you guys have found some perfectly legal jobs, make sure to establish a hierarchy rather quickly. This way, you don't have to control every person if you can hire other people to control them for you. Third is develop some sort of graffiti or gang signs, but make sure to only paint the graffiti on your own property so it's legal. And spreading gang signs is actually perfectly legal as long as you're not loitering on someone else's property, so make sure to do that. It's a good way for gang members and mafia members to recognize each other. Next is be cool with the other mafias in the area, because you don't want to piss off a bigger mafia family that will instantly come destroy you. Instead, form an alliance.